Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Huli if you're new here, and make sure to subscribe. But anyways, so today is another vlog for you guys, and I'm going out for dinner with my boyfriend. It's like my late birthday dinner with just the two of us. I just finished getting ready, and I'm losing my voice, but anyways, this is my outfit of the night. I'm so happy with my outfit. Oh my gosh, it's just the Melina pants. These are my sister's, and I just got this turtleneck from Zara. Here's a little 360 for you guys, and I'm gonna wear black heels with it. And my hair situation is just in a claw clip. Oh my gosh, I'm losing my voice. It's just in a claw clip, and I left some like curls hanging. I was gonna leave it out, but I thought with like the high neck my hair looked better up, and I didn't want to put gel in it or anything because I just washed it from having my hair straightened. So I'm just making TikToks with my outfit because I like it, and I guess like I'll pick up vlogging when I'm with Jermaine. Okay guys, this is the jacket I'm gonna wear with my outfit, and then the heels. Oh my god, my sister wore these the last time and they look freaking dirty. Anyways, these are the heels I'll be wearing with my outfit. Hopefully, I'll probably get a video of them on later. And then, like, stink. And then I'm just gonna wear my orange purse again as a statement. As a statement piece, and then I'm ready to go. And my boyfriend should be here any minute. Now I just don't know what minute he'll be here. Anyways, guys, I'm in the car and we're on our way there. There's so much traffic going on at the moment. But I'll show you my shoes because they're on. Excuse the water bottle because someone has water in their car on the floor. But yeah. Anyways, guys, we're at the restaurant. We're in the parking lot because we got here early for the reservation, so we're just waiting to time out a bit. And yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna vlog inside. He's really recording me. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog inside because
I'm getting some behind the scenes action for y'all right now.
It's like kind of like an intimate restaurant, I guess. So it'd be awkward if I'm vlogging and someone else is sitting beside us.
People sit beside us?
Well, it's a restaurant. You don't sit in like your own box.
I meant like, don't we get our own booth?
I don't know. The seating is like table based. So. Yeah. Anyway, say bye.
Bye
guys. If I don't record inside, I'll put some pictures in the vlog for you guys, and you guys will see then. Or I'll record on my phone, I don't know. Anyways, toodling. Anyways guys, we're inside and these are our sides, and Jermaine is eating all the food right now because he's so hungry. I just got this drink, a mango mule, and he's giving me the side now. So I'm gonna vlog when I leave the restaurant because I'm so hungry and I don't want to record because there is people beside us. But I'll see you guys when I'm done. Anyways guys, so we finished dinner and now we are changing my shoes. He brought me his slippers because my feet are killing me. Like my baby toe is killing me in these. So he gave me his slippers to wear, but isn't his outfit like cute? And he dressed himself, like when they know how to dress, like, oh my gosh. I know he's feeling himself right now. Oh my gosh. As he should. But should I show them my stomach? Maybe not. I feel like I'll regret showing you guys. But it looks like I'm pregnant with twins right now. Like that's how much I ate. I ate so much freaking food. But We're gonna drive home now. Anyways, bye guys. So, hey guys. It is the day after. I literally did not vlog when I got home. Jermaine and I just watched a movie and then he left after the movie was done. And then after that, I was just on TikTok, so I didn't like feel the need to vlog, or like, nor did I want to vlog at that point. So yeah, so basically today's Sunday and I'm just gonna do some homework because I have a lot of stuff to do this month before I have to go to work, because I start work in like 2 hours. So I just want to get that out of the way, so when I get home I don't have to worry about like doing what I didn't do before I went to work, if that makes sense. So yeah, I don't know like what else I want to film, because I'm not sure like what else I'm doing, but I'm not gonna end the vlog right now. I'll end it later when I get home from work, and then I'll start like editing this vlog to have it out in like 5 days or 4 days. 4 days, I think, will be like a week since I uploaded my last video, so I'll have it set to publish in 4 days. So yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys when I'm getting ready for work. So, hey guys, it is the nighttime. I did not vlog when Jermaine came over, but that is okay. Right now, I'm just gonna edit this YouTube video before my week starts, because I have a pretty busy week trying to get assignments done, and I'm not sure if I'll be able to film another video. I'll probably film it, but I won't be able to like get it out on my posting schedule, my weekly posting schedule. So I will try my best to get it out for you guys next week. But in terms of this week, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog, and I did enjoy making it. It's currently, let's see what time it is. It's currently 11:27, and I'm gonna try to edit this in 30 to 40 minutes, depending on how fast my computer is cooperating with me and how I'm cooperating with editing. So wish me luck, and I'll see you guys hopefully next week. Anyways, sorry guys, I had to cut that out. I did not like that outro. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this week's video. I will see you guys next week, hopefully, and have a good week.